Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this tutorial we'll write a Python program to find out the area of a triangle. We can find out the area of triangle in different ways. Here we are calculating the area of triangle when length of three sides are given. So here input of this program is we need to take the length of three sides ABC and we need to get the output as area of the triangle. To find out the area of triangle when the length of three sides are given, I'll use the Heron's formula. So the formula is area equal to square root of S into S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. Here A, B, C are nothing but the length of three sides and S is nothing but the semi-perimeter or the half the perimeter. So perimeter is nothing but the length around the triangle. And to find out the perimeter, we need to use the formula like this, A plus B plus C. And to find out the semi-perimeter or half the perimeter, I need to use A plus B plus C divided by 2, this formula. So here S is nothing but A plus B plus C divided by 2. Okay, so this is the formula to find out the area of triangle when length of three sides is given. So let's write the program. So in the Python file, first we'll ask the user to enter the input. Here input is nothing but the length of three sides. So I'll take the variable name as A, B, C here. First here A, and I need to take the input. Enter the length of first side and here I'll take int input. If you want, you can take the float input also. And next we need B. So here change the variable name B and the second side and here C, third side, length of third side. Done. We are done with the inputs, right? We are taking the user input. Here we are asking the user to enter the length of first side, second side, third side and we are taking the integer input from the user. If you want, you can take the float values also and we are storing the input in A, B, C variable. To find out the area of triangle, we need to find out the half the perimeter. So let's calculate the perimeter, half the perimeter and area of the triangle. Here I'll take a variable called P and I'll add A plus B plus C. So we'll get the perimeter now. So next I'll take S, I'll take P by 2. That is nothing but half the perimeter. Okay, A plus B plus C divided by 2. Next, I need to find out the area. So I'll take area is equal to square root of and S minus A multiply S minus B multiply S minus C. And I need to take the square root of this. So to take the square root, I'll take power 0.5. So we are done. Next, let's print the area, perimeter and half the perimeter. Next, perimeter. So here perimeter is nothing but P. Here semi-perimeter or half the perimeter. And that value is stored in the variable S. So let's execute this. So enter the length of first side. I'll take 5, 6 and 7. So we'll get area of triangle as 14.6969 something. And the perimeter is 18 and semi-perimeter is 9. So you can take another value also. And here we can see the output. Okay, so in this way you can find out the area of triangle when the length of three sides are given. And that's it for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.